This is a tent. The two boys are going to pitch the tent. What will happen in the story? Let's read. Pitch the tent. Pitch the tent. Written by Precious McKenzie. Illustrated by Mike Byrne. Pitch the tent here, says Counselor Freya. The children use tools to pitch the tents. What a great team, says Counselor Freya.
Hey, I picked up the sticks.
Oh, let's make a fire with these sticks.
Counselor Kobe unpacks the food, stacks food high on the picnic table. He puts candy and donuts in his tent.
Ooh, donuts! I like donuts!
Wow! This is Kobe. He put all the food on the table. He's got donuts, milk, and juice.
Don't put the food on the table or in the tent. Tie the food high in the trees, says Counselor Freya. Counselor Kobe doesn't listen. He leaves the food on the table and in his tent.
What did Freya say to Kobe? She said, "Don't put the food on the table or in the tent."
为什么不能把食物放在桌上或帐篷里呢？
Take a guess.
Let's take the trail to the top of the waterfall.
Tucker tells them. They hike up the steep hill.
Ooh, what time is it? I am tired.
says Levy. They follow their tracks back to their tents.
Let's go back to our tents.
Oh, okay, let's go back.
They hear terrible noises coming from their tents. They see their tents tumble down.
It's a tyrannosaur,
screams Tucker.
It's not one. There must be 10,
says Gigi. Be calm, orders Counselor Freya. We do not want to make them mad. Their teeth chatter. They are scared.
There's something terrible in the tent!
What are they?
They are roaring and messing up the tent!
Ooh, everyone is so scared!
Their teeth chattered!
A tail!
Whispers Tucker.
A tiger!
Cries Levy.
Maybe it is a turkey,
whispers Yoli.
A turkey would not make such a mess, says Gigi.
Two brown bears tumble out of the tent. The brown bears tumble to the picnic table.
Oh no, our food,
sighs Counselor Kobe. Off the brown bears run with the tasty treats.
Woo! Look! Two brown bears are running out of the tent with tasty treats.
Why were they in the tent?
Oh, remember? Kobe put all the food in the tent.
Oops.
Keep watching. Keep reading. See you next time!